Hi, I'm Dr. Joe Galati, and today on our blog entry during the 31 days of wellness that we're writing for our month of January, we are certainly talking a lot about health and nutrition and diet and exercise. And I wanted to share a program that I got in the mail the other day. It's from a company called BeachBody, and they are the ones that are behind the P90X and the Insanity workouts that we've talked about in the past. And it was recommended that I pick up this 10-minute trainer. And it was relatively inexpensive, and it is a series of five workouts that last 10 minutes. Now, when you read the directions, it certainly is okay to do a single 10-minute workout for the day and call it quits. But what I've been doing is 2 to 3 of these workouts a day to get 30 minutes. And it covers a total body workout, lower body, abs, cardio, and a yoga flex. And so when I do 20 or 30 minutes of this, I truly get an excellent workout and burning calories. It's not as intense as Insanity or the P90X. But for someone that is looking to start off, if they're in halfway decent shape and wanted to get into a routine for some sort of home video, this 10-minute trainer really is actually pretty good. I'm enjoying it. Besides the the moves that you do on the floor, they have a rubber band that you work with to get some extra resistance, which is pretty nice. And so, for everybody out there, the key things that we talk about in the blog, we talk about when you come see me as a patient or just casually talking with us, is number one, certainly nutrition is paramount. If you're eating fast foods, prepared foods, processed foods, things out of a bag, box, or a can, it's going to be very hard to get your weight down and into control. And so you want those fresh fruits and vegetables and the lean, fresh meat, fish, poultry, etc. The other thing is you have to exercise, and really any form of vigorous exercise that's going to burn calories is going to be fine. But if you need a tool like this 10-minute trainer, it really is pretty good. It's not too intense. It's easy on your joints. And again, for those that are looking to do some sort of video workout, the 10-minute trainer to me seems like it's a pretty good deal. So that is it for today. Continue to look at our blog and rest of the offerings on our website. Hope you're having a good day and keep healthy.